are here gathered together to celebrate World Refugee Day.
The United Nations World Refugee Day is observed on June 20th each year to stand in solidarity with refugees worldwide. The event honors the courage, strength, and determination of women, men, and children forced to flee their homeland under the threat of civil war and persecution. This year, the World Refugee Day took place on Sunday, June the 20th, 2021, at Mangere Resettlement Center. The event, organized by the Aotearoa Resettled Community Coalition in collaboration with the Ministry of Business, Innovation and Employment, Refugees as Survivors New Zealand, International Organization for Migration, and United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees. This event was attended by over 100 participants by invite only. NZ Public, NGOs Government, and Resettled People New Zealand residents from forced migrant backgrounds and community representatives. The event honored with ethnic diverse cultural performances, foods, and guest speakers. Minister of Immigration Hon Faafoi, ARCC Chief Executive Officer Abann Yor, IOM Senior Operation Assistant-Keiko Foster, UNHCR Representative, and MBIE General Manager Fiona Whiteridge. The World Refugee Day is an important event for ARCC to celebrate every year to bring together all New Zealanders together, especially resettled people from forced migrant backgrounds, to observe the day to remind themselves of their past and to stand in solidarity with refugees around the world, offshore, for durable solutions for them. The event enables New Zealand residents and citizens from forced migrant backgrounds to come and network and enjoy the company of each other. To ARCC staff, board, friends, and supports who have attended the event, together we heal, learn, and shine.